Hey there, hot stuff. My name is Willy Korn.
Yes, I have heard of you. Why are you bothering me?
Excuse me, don't you realize that I'm the backup quarterback for the soon-to-be national champion Clemson Tigers?
You have to be kidding me. National champions?
Yes, we are members of the mighty Atlantic Coast Conference, the conference that is feared across the land.
Atlantic Coast Conference. When is the last time that you bunch of losers actually won the conference championship?
Well, you make a good point. I'm not even sure that I was born the last time a Clemson Tiger team won the conference championship, but who's counting?
You suck like a $2 vacuum cleaner.
Don't be mean, sweetie. Why don't you come over here and shake it for me? Yeah, shake it like a salt shaker.
Are you sure you want me to do that? Didn't I see you and a bunch of your friends down at the sheep farm last night?
Don't say that so loud, someone will hear you. I didn't realize anyone saw us down there.
Yeah, I saw ya. You won Kyle Parker and CJ Spiller, and I believe I saw your coach Dabo Sweeney running the show.
Please, I'm begging you, don't tell anyone about this.
Don't worry, I won't tell a soul. But why were those sheep laughing at you so hard?
Well, I'm embarrassed to say this, but I'm not much of a man, but I do the best I can.
What you are is a pathetic, poor excuse for a quarterback, punk-ass bitch. That is what you are.
Would you still go out with me, like maybe tomorrow night?
Allow me to add stupid to list of descriptive terms for you.
Yes, I'm not the smartest fellow you'll ever meet.
I have grown tired of talking to you. You low-down, pathetic, no football playing, sheep-loving, Kyle Parker backup.
Think you can do better?
I know I can. I have a hot date tonight with Steven Garcia. He is like Space Mountain at Disney World. He is the best ride ever.
I know who he is. I often think about how much I would like to be like him. But I'm just a punk. See you later.